The corona crisis is keeping us all breathless at this very moment. There's a lot of insecurity, and at the end of the day, it is a great crisis worldwide. And what we can learn from this in terms of communications as entrepreneurial leaders, this is what this video is all about. Hey, my name is Armin L. Rao. I'm the founder of A. Leonard Rao, the entrepreneur's entrepreneur, and I'd like to help you to become a great leader. I've been an entrepreneur, coach, and manager for many, many years, and today I'm sharing my experience with entrepreneurial leaders worldwide. If you don't want to miss any of my content, please feel free to click on the subscribe button underneath this video, and don't forget to switch on the bell so that you are not missing any content. This video is about the coronavirus, not the virus as such, but communication in terms of a crisis with this current trigger of the coronavirus spreading all over the world. And that actually requires a specific way of communicating with your people in your company. And I'd like to share with you four principles that are very, very important in crisis communication as we will have it, as you will have it right now in the corona days, so to speak. Now, the first principle number one is honesty. Be honest with everybody and tell the truth as it is. There's no point in somehow making things better than they are, maybe also not taking things particularly seriously or tell people not to worry. Be honest and tell everybody to worry but not to panic. That is extremely important. Tell your people, your team members, what you know. Most of them will know it anyway because everybody is informed, and what you learn from this and what the consequences will be. The second principle in crisis communication is transparency. Transparency means putting on the table all the facts that are known to you, sharing those facts with your team, asking the team also for maybe additional facts that they have come across. Also make sure that you're really talking about facts and that you are not repeating maybe fake news. So be very, very cautious with that and double check also with your team and be very transparent about what the situation is. Principle number three is responsibility. So don't go and do finger pointing, don't complain about the situation, because you know, I'm an entrepreneur too, I'm self-employed, I've got a lot of clients and coaches, and I need to train them, things have to continue. So today I did a complete remote coaching day, which went perfectly well, and maybe that is even an opportunity for the future. So be responsible for the situation. Take the responsibility and do not blame others or the situation or the bad world or other people or whatever. Be responsible. That's principle number three. And principle number four, that is integrity. Integrity means that you are going to propose actions, you're going to discuss actions with your team, get feedback from your team, then decide on those actions and also then act on these decisions. That's what you call integrity, to do what you actually say, to deliver on the promise. And last but not least, after these four principles, what I'd like to share with you is, in every crisis, there is an opportunity. So as I said before, the opportunity for me is to actually enhance my online and remote offerings and to work on that, and maybe that actually leads to my first online course, because today I actually recorded the session and I can then transcribe it and put it into an online course. So every crisis has an opportunity. On top of the four principles, I would like to share with you, look at the opportunity, also look at the positive things that, for example, now we can all act in this particular crisis, but it's always the same in every crisis. There's always a possibility to act, and based on these actions, you and your team, you can actually only do the best you can. So that was a little insight on crisis communication with four principles based on the current situation with the corona crisis, a situation that will force all of us, you know, to be particularly astute in our communications. If you apply these four principles, you will definitely have a very, very good communication and very, very good relationships with your stakeholders, your staff, your team, your clients, etc., etc. The LIFE program actually teaches all tricks, tips, tools, and methods of entrepreneurial leadership within weeks. If you're interested in having a chat with me on the specific topic of crisis communication or any other leadership or sales or strategy issue in your late stage startup, feel free to send me a WhatsApp. The number is on the screen right now, or apply for a private session with me by clicking on the link underneath this video. This was Armin Rau from Alan and Rau, the entrepreneur's entrepreneur. And don't forget, lead yourself.